Telephones, cars, the internet, and planes. What do all of these have in common? They were initially very expensive, and only the wealthy could afford them. As the free market changed and expanded, more people were able to access things, and now they are available to virtually everyone. Naturally, wealthy socialists like Bernie Sanders believe that millionaires and billionaires need to be taxed more because they have money to spend on going to space. I would like to point out that they are using their own money rather than stealing from taxpayers like NASA does. I have no doubt that this will show even more people the power of the free market. Not only that, space travel will become even less expensive, to the point where it would be the equivalent of a middle-class vacation in just a matter of decades. This was taken from my weekly news rundown. Watch the whole video by clicking on the left, or find another video that you might enjoy by clicking on the right. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe.